Reaper! Abomination. Listen to me. Mercy, horseman! Where is it?
Please, I'll tell you everything. It was chaos. Even the most noble among us abandoned his senses and took up his sword. It happened to the Archon. It happened to me.
The Archon?
It was that damn pool. They're useless, forbidden for a reason. Whatever vision he saw within rent his mind. The corruption spread from him. He made this city a slaughterhouse while professing his own purity. Eventually, the Archon fled to the Crystal Spire. He took the key with him.
The Archon called you Scribe.
I am Jemera. Once I was Chief Scrivener, here in the Ivory Citadel. I recorded things past, things present, and the ever-changing future. For mine is the second sight. To see through the eyes of others, it is a gift few angels tolerate. Even the Hellguard have their secrets. The Archon wished to learn them. But he saw too much.
Corruption did all this?
No, there was a battle. I can still see it. The Archon fought off waves of the corrupted. His blows shattered the city. Pray you fare better than stone, if he is in your future.
How could the Archon be corrupted?
Something dark took root inside of him. Used him as a puppet to spread black hate. Perhaps it's as much that we could not tell the difference.
Whatever your eye, have everything an angel needs. As for you, it will soon when your
he wanted me to. I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Opened the well. Protected the key. From the questions they asked. And from you.
Only I may bear the key. May the light of all that is holy destroy you!
Born again! Let me banish him!
This is no place for a horse. I have the Angel Key.
Then your task nears its end. I can open the way, Death. But you must find the other key.
The Demon Key?
Yes. Tread lightly. There is not that way but shadow.